Hey guys, how's it going? Now I know a lot of you guys are disappointed with the fact that Google Photos will not offer unlimited free cloud storage for all your photos and videos starting sometime in June or July 2021. And as things stand, Google can obviously delay them, but like you're never be too sure. Anyway, a lot of you guys have been asking me for great alternatives for that, and well, that's what this video is all about. This is Varun from Guiding Tech, and today I'll be talking about 5 of the best alternatives to Google Photos that you can use to automatically backup all of your photos, videos, and pretty much any media content on the cloud, and pretty much for free. Let's get started. Okay, so kicking things off is a word of advice for you guys, which is that if you actually ask me, what I'm personally doing is that I just got Google One. And trust me, I know it is like spending money, it's not free obviously, but for what it's worth, Google One is pretty much the best way to still have your Google Photos working seamlessly. I mean, the plans are very, very cheap and you can just expand your storage easily and continue using Google Photos as it is. Honestly, if you are already tied up with Google Photos quite heavily, spending a little bit on Google One does not make a massive difference. Trust me, it's completely, completely worth it. That said, I know that might not be a great option for everyone out there, and you might want to try something free. I mean, obviously Google Photos was free, so you still want to try something that is free. So let's move on with this list, starting with DIGO Cloud Storage. DIGO offers up to 100 GB of free cloud storage for its users. Using it is quite easy. Each time you click a photo, it automatically gets uploaded to your cloud storage. It's neatly designed and it also allows you to easily share your files with anyone you want. Next up, we have DoBox, which offers pretty much the most free storage available to its users. The most. And I'm talking about 1000 GB. Yep, 1024 GBs to be exact. This should be more than enough for practically 90% of the folks out there. And yes, it comes with the ability to backup your data automatically as well. The Surface, well, isn't the best if you want to browse your videos online on cloud storage, so that's the downside here. But if you just want the max space on the cloud for free, DoBox is perfect for you. Moving on, we have JioCloud, which is currently in beta but works really well for a lot of users out there. The app might show you as incompatible at first on the Play Store, but open its link on your desktop and register for the beta and everything should work well. It offers about 50 GB of free storage at the start, but you can easily get more via multiple promotions that the app has running from time to time. And similar to Google Photos, it also comes with the option of enabling auto backup. Okay, now storage space is one thing, but what if you need good storage space with a lot of enhanced security as well? Well, that is where IceDrive comes in. IceDrive is the only cloud storage solution to support two-factor encryption. Here, everything is encrypted at the client side with zero knowledge of your data. It also comes with very neat and a clean UI that makes it super easy to use. And honestly, it works really, really well too. Now, while all of these services rely mostly on other cloud storages, how about creating your own server to host your own data? Well, that's where Plex comes in. You can set up your own server by using practically any old PC out there. The advantages here are, well, countless. The fact that it's your own storage means that only you can access it, or basically define what all users can access it. You can add the amount of storage that you want to do. It's all on your network and you can access it from anywhere. Now, setting it up can be a tedious task, but honestly, if you're using Plex, the setup process isn't that hard. I mean, you just follow the on-screen instructions and it's pretty much good to go. In fact, if you guys are interested, let me know in the comments below and I'll make a dedicated guide on how to use Plex to create your own server, which can act as a Google Photos alternative. So yeah, let me know in the comments below. And well, that was it. As always, you can find the download links to all of the apps that I talked about in the description box. Also, if you feel there's any other cloud storage or pretty much any other photo or video backup tool that works automatically and is a good alternative to Google Photos, sound off in the comments below and maybe we'll pin that comment to ensure that everyone gets to see that. Till then, this is Varun from Guiding Tech and I'll see you in the next one.